press the bell icon to never miss an update from placement interviews.
Hi guys, this is Sunidhi from Placement Interviews, and today I have Shikhar with me, who is here to share his CAT experience. Also, we are calling our people to share their stories with us so that we can film them. Please reach out to us on our email or social media handles. Till then, enjoy this video.
Hi, my name is Shikhar Sajdeva. I'm a final year student at DTU and my branch is Information Technology. I was born and brought up in Delhi, and I did my schooling from Sajdeva Public School in Delhi, and I recently scored 99.98 percentile in CAT, and I got 100 percentile in the quant section, and I have received calls from IIM Ahmedabad, Calcutta, Lucknow and Indore. Also, as far as campus placements are concerned, I have offers from Amazon India in the role of a software developer and from Bain and Bain Capability Center as a business analyst. So I started my preparation for CAT in August 2016. I joined the classroom course at Time Institute in Connaught Place. At the same time, I joined this Facebook group called iQuanta, which is for CAT aspirants. I had a strong background in mathematics and English due to my preparation for JEE. And so initially I did not face a lot of difficulties. I spent the early months of my preparation on strengthening my strong topics, which was basically maths, and I started focusing on my weak topics later in my preparation, sometimes around May. Unlike other aspirants, my main focus was not on just spending time learning the theory, but instead I focused mainly on the mocks. I did not study a lot. I might have spent some time like somewhere around 6-7 hours a week on my studies, including the time that I spent on giving mocks. I laid a lot of focus on the mock exams so that I was exam ready when the time came. And so even though the CAT exam this year was difficult as compared to the previous years, it was not a very big surprise for me. I expected this level of exam, and I was fairly confident even after I'd given the exam that I'd do well. So the most important tip that I would like to give to the CAT aspirants is that a lot of you are overestimating the difficulty level of CAT. CAT by itself is a very easy exam, and especially for engineers, because you guys have prepared for JEE, which is, I would say, at least 10 times as difficult as CAT. So just be confident in yourself. As far as CAT is concerned, the most important thing that you have to do is keep practicing and be consistent. So during your preparation, just do a lot of questions, give a lot of mocks, analyze them well. You should be aware of your weak and strong sections. You should be aware of where you are making the mistakes, and just keep practicing and keep moving ahead. And just remember that nothing is bigger than your dreams. So don't give up on your dreams ever. Something that I followed during my preparation was, and something that I realized while preparing for CAT, is that classroom coaching is not necessary at all. It's highly expensive, and it's not worth the time that you spend on it. CAT is an easy exam. Just practice by yourself. Find the motivation within yourself to keep going ahead, and just practice a lot. And apart from that, the books that I followed, I would say that you can follow any institute's material. They're all pretty much the same. Do not go for the high profile books, because there's nothing great about them. So just follow any institute's material, and give decent number of mocks, and give mocks from decent sources. And something that I followed during the exam was that, as most of you would know, that this year we had a very difficult LRDI section. So it was fairly important that you have a good strategy for cracking LRDI. So something that I did was, during the first 5 minutes of that section, I would just go through all the sets, and I would make sure that I would just read through the sets, and I would prioritize them according to their difficulty, and then I would attempt them. So whereas other people, they could only do about two and a half sets in the 1 hour, I did 5 sets because I was I did not do the difficult sets, and I just focused on the sets that I was comfortable with. as far as quant and the English section go, what you can do is just don't waste time on the difficult questions, because there are a lot of easy questions, there are a lot of doable questions. So if you find that a question is troubling you, just move on ahead. You can come back to that later. So yeah, just all the best for CAT 2018, and I'm sure you all will do well.
So that's it for this video. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Also follow us on all our social media handles. Click on the notification button so that you get notifications every time we post a video. Also reach out to us if you have been placed at big companies or have cracked a competitive exams. We would love to hear your side of the story. And also if you know somebody who has done the same, please mention them in our comments. We'll reach out to them. And till then, we'll see you next time.